Saying I love you is not the words I want to hear from you. It's not that I want you not to say, but if you only knew how easy it would be to show you how you feel, then words is all you have to do to make it real. You wouldn't have to say that you love me, 'cause I'd already know what would you do if my heart was torn in two, and words to show you feel that your love for me is real. If I took those words away, then you would agonize through this by saying I love you. Now that I try to reach to you and make you understand, all you have to do is close your eyes and just reach out your hands and